I'm going to sing a blues for you now by the great Otis Spann. Yes, it must have been.